Hi, Melinda. Atkinson police say their officer had to break off that chase because Diaz was putting lives at risk by weaving in and out of traffic. Eventually, that chase came to an end when Diaz crashed the car. Appearing by video in Salem District Court, 19-year-old Irvin Diaz faced a judge and a total of 5 charges, including the felony charge of receiving stolen property. Police say Diaz stole a car down in Massachusetts and led them on a high-speed chase through several towns. Police say Diaz was going as fast as 70 miles an hour on back roads, passing cars and even school buses. The chase ended, according to police, when Diaz crashed into a stone wall in Atkinson. In court, the prosecution noted Diaz has a lengthy criminal history, and the prosecutor asked that bail be set at $25,000 cash only. Diaz responded by asking for lower cash bail, in part because he is a parent.
I was wondering if y'all could let me out for like $920 because I got a daughter to take care of, and I haven't been getting in trouble in so long. I haven't been in trouble for a while, actually. All those charges you see is 2009 and stuff like that.
Diaz and his passenger were arrested some 30 minutes later after fleeing the scene of the accident. Police say they surrendered without incident. Now, Atkinson police say they were told by Lawrence police that both men had been involved in shootings down in Massachusetts. They're calling them both very dangerous men. The passenger, though, was released. Police say they had no charges, nothing to hold him on. Diaz, though, his bail was set at $25,000 cash only. He is due back in court June 30th. Reporting live in Salem, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.